The Port of Baltimore is getting some cash to strengthen its security. More than $700,000 will be used for three projects, including stronger access control points and cybersecurity. Last year, a record 43 million tons of international cargo was handled at the port, and it's generated about more than 15,000 jobs.